here at Busch Gardens, and he only has one arm. Actually, he has a part of it. OMG. He's a special needs boy. So these ugly ibis are attacking me, trying to get my puppy. But this, so anyway, that's all.